students. Today we are going to learn the second problem in marginal costing. In last video, we discussed about some basic problem. This problem is closely related to the first problem. Please go through the first problem, then come to the second problem. Here, question number 2, given. Sales, rupees 10 lakh. Profit volume ratio, given 50%. Profit, given 3 lakh. Find out, 1. Contribution. 2. Variable cost. 3. Fixed cost. 4. Break-even point in rupees. Listen, students. Here, there are 3 items are given. Sales are given. Profit volume ratio given. Profit given. I said many times, when they ask you to find the break-even point, please don't try to solve the problem. Before solving the problem, you should draw the format. Yes, now I am going to draw the format. Listen carefully. Statement of marginal costing. What is the format? Sales 10 lakh minus variable cost not given, contribution also not given, minus fixed cost also not given, profit given. How much profit? 3 lakh rupees. Students, listen carefully. Sales are given, variable cost not given, contribution not given, fixed cost not given, profit given. Yes. Now look at the problem. Here profit volume ratio given. How many percent? I said many times, profit volume ratio is nothing but what? Contribution. So it is 50%, means variable cost also 50%. So 10 lakh into 50%, 5 lakh. 10 lakh into 50%, again 5 lakh. Now deduct profit from the contribution. 2 lakh rupees is the fixed cost. Now once again, sales are given, profit, sales and profit are given, variable cost, contribution, fixed cost, these 3 are not given. But instead of giving contribution, they gave what? PVR. So PVR is nothing but contribution. So 10 lakh into 50%, 5 lakh. So contribution, PVR 50% means variable cost 50%. So 10 lakh into 50%, 5 lakh. So by deducting profit from the contribution, we'll get what? Fixed cost. Now here, what is the first question? Question number 1 is contribution. We ascertained, we found out. Second one, variable cost, we found out. Next 3, fixed cost also we found out. Next we are going to calculate break-even point. Fourth one, break-even point in rupees. What is the formula? I taught fixed cost divided by profit volume ratio. Fixed cost 2 lakh. Our profit volume ratio 50%. So our break-even point is 4 lakh. Next question is, this is new question. Sales increase by, sales increased by 20%. What will be the new profit? They are going to increase the sales by 20%. They are going to increase sales by 20%. They are asking what will be the new profit. Yes. So they are asking new profit. So we have to prepare statement of marginal costing revised. Here sales, existing sales how much? 10 lakh. On 10 lakh, 20% how much? 2 lakh. So our new sales is 12 lakh. How we got this? Already sales 10 lakh. now increased the sales 2 lakh. That is 20%. So our total sales how much? 12 lakh rupees. Minus variable cost, we do not know. Contribution also we do not know. We know fixed cost how much? Fixed cost how much? 2 lakh continues. We want to ascertain the profit. Listen student, here the question is sales increased by 20%. What will be the new profit? So existing sales how much? 10 lakh. Now we are going to increase 20%. So 10 lakh into 20% how much? 2 lakh. So 10 lakh plus 2 lakh. Hereafter our new sales is 12 lakh. If sales is 12 lakh, how much will be the profit is the question. Now, variable cost not given, contribution also not given. So we can use PVR as contribution, variable cost remaining value. So this 100%, contribution 50%, variable cost also. Now, so our profit is 4 lakh. So if we increase sales by 20%, our profit is 4 lakh. One more important tip I am going to give you. If there is any increase or decrease in sales, the PVR and BEP will not be changed. Keep it in your mind. If there is any increase or decrease in sales, which will not affect the profit volume ratio, keep it in your mind. Next, this is question number 5. Next, question number 6. Sales drop by 10%. Sales drop by 10%. What will be the new profit? Now we are going to prepare new statement of Mala Casting again. Statement of Mala Casting revised. Revised. Existing sales how much? 10 lakh. Existing sales 10 lakh. Now we are going to decrease how much? 10%. 10% we are going to decrease. On 10 lakh, 10% is 1 lakh. Hereafter our new sales 9 lakh. Minus variable cost we do not know. Contribution also we do not know. Fixed cost we know 2 lakh. They are asking this is profit. They are asking the profit. As usual, the contribution is not given. We can use PVR as contribution. So it is 50% means variable cost also 50%. So here 50% of 9 lakh, 4 lakh 50. 50% of 9 lakh, 4 lakh 50. So 4 lakh 50 minus 2 lakh. So our profit is 2 lakh 50. What I am telling, one more important tip. If there is any increase or decrease in sales, which will not affect the profit volume ratio. Once again, we'll go through. Listen, students. Here, sales, PVR, profit. I said before solving the problem, prepare statement of Mala Costing. Sales given 10 lakh, variable cost not given, contribution not given, fixed cost not given. So they gave sales, profit and PVR. What I said, the contribution is nothing but PVR. So 10 lakh into 50%, 5 lakh. So variable cost remaining 50%. Now we got profit. Then BEP hereafter same only, fixed cost divided by PVR. Then question number 5, sales increased by 20%. What will be the new profit? So existing sales 10 lakh. Now it is increased by 20%. That is 2 lakh. So our sales how much? 12 lakh. Variable cost we do not know. Contribution we do not know. Fixed cost we know how much? Same fixed cost. Profit we do not know. So again we are going to apply what? PVR 50%. This is PVR. 50% PVR means remaining percent what? Variable cost. Then we got the profit. Then statement of Mala Casting revised again. Here sales drop by how many percent? 10%. So existing sales 10 lakh. 10% drop. 1 lakh dropped. So balance 9 lakh. Variable cost we do not know. Contribution we do not know. But we know PVR. So PVR is contribution. So 50% of 9 lakh equal to 4 lakh 50. Balance 50% of 9 lakh. 4 lakh 50 is variable cost. Fixed cost we know. This is the profit. Students, I am telling you, before solving the problem, please draw this format. Then only you can solve the problem easily. So today we are going to see two problems. One problem we completed. Next we will see the second problem. Students, now we are going to see problem number 3. Very important problem. Listen carefully. Problem number 3. Given sales are given rupees 5 lakh. Sales are given rupees 5 lakh. Next, PVR is given, that is 50%. Next, margin of safety given, that is 40%. Listen, sales are given 5 lakh, PVR 50%, margin of safety given in percentage. Find out 1. Profit, 2. Fixed cost, 3. Break-even point in rupees. Listen carefully, students. Sales are 5 lakh, PVR 50%, margin of safety 40%. I said many times, if the question is given, first you try to draw the format of statement of marginal costing. Listen. Statement of marginal costing. Sales are given rupees 5 lakh. Sales are given minus variable cost not given, contribution not given, fixed cost also not given, profit also not given. But PVR is given. PVR is nothing but, I said many time, contribution percentage on sales. So 50% contribution, so 50% variable cost. Now 2 lakh 50, this is also 2 lakh 50. How we got this 2 lakh 50? 50% of 5 lakh, 2 lakh 50, 50% of 5 lakh, 250. Okay, now we do not know fixed cost and profit. Now here one clue is given, margin of safety percentage given. What is the formula for margin of safety? Margin of safety in rupees, we have two formula, always use profit divided by PVR. For margin of safety we have two formula, actual sales minus BEP sales. One more formula we have, profit divided by PVR. Always use this formula, profit divided by PVR. Yes, margin of safety in rupees, profit divided by PVR. We know PVR, how many percent? 50%. We do not know the profit. Next, what is the formula for margin of safety percentage? Margin of safety divided by sales into 100. Now, margin of safety is not given. We will keep as X. Sales how much? 5 lakh. The margin of safety percentage is given. How many percent? 40%. Now, X equal to 5 lakh into 40%. 5 lakh into 40% equal to 2 lakh. The 2 lakh is margin of, the 2 lakh is margin of safety in rupees. Now we ascertain margin of safety. So margin of safety rupees how much? We ascertained 2 lakh. Now we are going to find what profit. We'll keep as X. X equal to 2 lakh into 50% equal to 1 lakh is profit. So profit 1 lakh, contribution minus profit equal to 1 lakh 50,000 is the fixed cost. 1 lakh 50,000 is the fixed cost. Once again, here sales given, variable cost contribution not given, fixed cost also not given, profit also not given, but profit volume ratio given. If profit volume ratio is given, we can take that one as contribution. So 50% of sales, 5 lakh, 2 lakh 50. So balance 50% is variable cost. So 5 lakh into 50%, 2 lakh 50. So we have to find fixed cost and profit. Here one more clue has been given. That is called margin of safety percentage. First we will write the formula of margin of safety. Margin of safety equal to profit divided by PVR. Profit divided by PVR. Profit is not given. Margin of safety also not given. So they gave only PVR. then next step margin of safety percentage, margin of safety divided by sales into 100. Here margin of safety not given, sales 5 lakh rupees equal to margin of safety percentage 40. So our x is, x means margin of safety, 5 lakh into 40%, 2 lakh is the margin of safety. Here we will keep 2 lakh as margin of safety. So 2 lakh into 50%, 1 lakh is the profit, that we will write here as profit. So after finding the profit, deduct profit from contribution, you will get what? Fixed cost. Next, BEP in rupees. Now we can solve the problem easily. So question number 1. So answer for first question, answer for second question. Now answer for third question. BEP in rupees. What is the formula? Fixed cost divided by PVR. Fixed cost we know, just now we ascertained 1,50,000. Our PVR 50%. So our break-even point is rupees 3 lakh. Student, this is very, very important problem. Listen carefully. Sales, PVR, margin of safety. Sales 5 lakh, margin of safety, PVR is nothing but contribution. So 5 lakh into 50%, 2 lakh 50. Deduct this, you will get what? A variable cost. So we have to ascertain profit and fixed cost. So margin of safety, profit divided by PVR. So here profit not given, PVR is given, margin of safety also not given. Here only one item given. So we have to find the margin of safety. What is the formula for margin of safety percentage? Margin of safety divided by sales into 100. Here margin of safety not given, sales are given equal to 40%, that is margin of safety given. So these two given. So 5 lakh into 40%, 2 lakh is the margin of safety. You can write this margin of safety here. Then you have to find the profit. X equal to 2 lakh into 50%, 1 lakh. That is the profit. So deduct profit from the contribution, you will get what? Fixed cost. Now we can find BEP very easily. Students, today we solved two problems. Please go one by one. Then only you can understand the problem. Directly you cannot understand the problem. So you should go part wise, part 1, part 2, like that you should go, then only you can understand. We'll see in the next class, we'll solve the different problem. Thank you.